Introducing first, the challenger from Valley Springs of Indiana, weighing at 180 pounds, representing Port Placid, Joshua.
Folks, we have reached our first title match of the evening. The Indiana State champion, we saw him earlier tonight. The prodigy, the self-proclaimed prodigy of professional wrestling, Donovan Marcellus. Marvelous Donovan Marcellus. The marvelous one from Phi Kappa Psi fraternity in Bloomington, Indiana. IU standout. going for his law degree, and that's we're never going to hear the end of that once that happens as well. But he's defending against Cult Classics' Joshua Moon. This is round number two for these guys. Moon came up close. Moon defeated Donovan in April of earlier this year. And Moon won the Indiana State title at Summer Games in July and immediately lost it because Donovan, always with a trick up his sleeve, won the golden ticket earlier in that night and cashed it in right as the match ended for Joshua Moon. And he's been Indiana State champ ever since. Moon never got a fair shot back, and this is it tonight. Bulldog Brawl, ARW, Severed Souls, Crown Point, Indiana. The best of the best. The best in the Midwest. Moon, Marcellus, and Donovan going right to the outside. All right, guys. Donovan on the outside, taking his time, doing what only Donovan does. Now Moon saying, get your ass in here. He wants to fight. He wants the Indiana State title back. And there's Donovan gloating, taunting, showboating, doing what he always does. Moon and Donovan lock up the start. Donovan, oh, now slapping Moon right in the face. Now Moon, oh, going for a kick. Almost got Donovan. Scouted it. Again, not the first time these two have been in the ring together. Actually, they were partners last year around this time, believe it or not, going up against Cult Classic, which Joshua Moon has joined in that process. Cult Classic, of course. Oh, look at that wrestling takedown right to Donovan. Running circles around himself, front face lock now. And Donovan going for both these guys, wrestling background, high school standouts. Front face lock of his own now. Donovan in control, Moon trying to find out about it. Look at that, oh my God. Wrestling to start, oh he's gonna, oh, the front chancery, hold on a second. In the middle of the ring, and down, oh, immediately fall to the ropes. Again, Donovan on the outside. Moon in the ring saying, get in here, let's do this. Donovan the champ. Again, Donovan can get counted out. Donovan can get DQ'd, and he still keeps the title. So he has the advantage in this, and that's something that I think Donovan himself would do. But who am I to say? Nonetheless, Joshua Moon of Cult Classic, gained a lot of traction over the past year. Of course, led by Judas Chavez, who had a very hard-hitting... Oh! Sad headlock takedown by Joshua Moon. Judas Chavez had a very hard-hitting ending to his match with Greg Glover at Summer Games. He's not been here since. Now, Donovan reversing it. Both of these guys, both these young men, these young studs, these young stallions, the future of ARW before our very eyes, fighting for the ARW Indiana State Championship. Donovan once again showboating, taunting to the crowd. Buff Bagwell watching on. I see him. Collar and elbow again, and outside headlock by Donovan. Wrenching it in, and a takeover. Donovan once again. Oh, he's a yapper, folks. He will yap and yap and yap. Talk to the day is long. Moon fighting out of it now. Oh, went for off the ropes now. Reversal. Oh, jumping over. Donovan jumping down. What's this? Oh, a drop kick. Big clothesline, oh man. Joshua Moon has fired a back elbow. He's in his wheelhouse, duck in the line. What's this? Oh, a German, oh no. Wrestling takedown again. By the way, oh, he's got the chance to lock in one more time. In the middle of the ring, he might make Donovan tap out. And again, Donovan reaching for the ropes again. Credit where credit is due. Donovan is a champ, but he is a champ for a reason. Granted, how he got it is up for debate, but he is one of the best athletes that we have here in ARW. Now Moon picking up Donovan all by his hair, and Donovan, hanging him out to dry on the top rope right there. Oh no, they're both on the apron. Oh no, this is dangerous. Oh, a DDT on the ring apron. Wow. Donovan again gloating, saying, yeah, that's how it's done. I'm the best, I'm the man, yada yada yada. Now usually anytime Cult Classic, a member of Cult Classic, is out here wrestling, whether it be Judas, Kazayo, Moon, one of them is always flanked behind in their corner. You notice nobody is out here tonight. It is just Joshua Moon and just Donovan Marcellus. Donovan. Oh, right, left hand. Jab. Another one. Oh, no, he's shucking and jiving there, folks. Side headlock back again. Punch to Joshua Moon's forehead. Now Donovan with a sleeper on Joshua Moon. Who sucks now? Once again by Angel Armada. Excuse me, Donovan Marcellus. Now Moon trying to fight out of it. Now the Moon chance ran and out. Crown Point, Indiana. Bulldog brawl. Moon fighting out of it. He's got, hold on a second. Oh, right there. Moon is back. Moon is all off the ropes. Oh, and Donovan pulling the hair. Referee Christian telling him, you got to stop that. You can't do that or else you're going to be disqualified. But watch it, Donovan. That'd be an easy win for him, an easy night. He'd go back to Bloomington and do whatever he does there. Oh, now choking away now. Now he's got Moon dragging him to the center. Oh, stomping away right in the stomach. Now Garvin stomp right now. All the body parts, all the ligaments. Oh, it says, oh, boot. Right to the shoulder. Fans, not, new fans are not fans. Oh, Donovan Marcellus. And now he's got Moon back again in the center. What's this? Oh, now raking the eyes of Joshua Moon with the sole of his boot. Dastardly tactics. And now Donovan laying on the top rope now. Now Moon fighting back. Chopped, oh man. An uppercut cutting him off. And now into the corner, Donovan. Oh, now raking the eyes on the top rope. Into the corner still, Joshua Moon. Donovan in control, and he's showboating once again. At this point, it's all Donovan does. Overhand chops, don't know if he got all of that, but uppercut now. Talking smack to the crowd again. He's going to go for a suplex. Oh, what a suplex. Marvelously done. Oh, he's going to go in for the count. One, two. And Moon kicking out. Moon still in this. Another pinfall attempt. Moon still fighting, still in this. Christian, of course, the referee. Perfect position. Indiana State title on the line. First championship match of the evening here at Bulldog Brawl. Once again, very happy, pleasure to be here. The proceeds for this event benefit veterans of PTSD, Operation Charlie Bravo. Great cause. We'd love to have your donations. The Moon chance ran and out. Now Moon fighting back up to his feet. Punching away Donovan. And that was, right hand by Moon. And another one. Now Moon, Irish move to Donovan, reversal. Going in for the corner. What's this? Oh no, wait. Oh my God, an ankle slam. Wow. Donovan with, once again, do I need to say it? He's showboating. He's gloating. Beautiful. Beautiful ankle slam by Donovan. One, two. Oh, Moon's still in this. Moon kicking out the last second. 2.99999. Donovan's it. You get a count again, Christian. Moen's still in this. Another two count. Now he's got the knee right in the middle of the back. The small of the back of Moen in the middle of the ring once again. Say what you will about Donovan. I've said a lot, and I could say a lot more. However, I will say Donovan does know a thing or two about professional wrestling. His father, of course, the Bumblebee Kid way back in the day, former AEW wrestler. Again, the self-proclaimed prodigy of professional wrestling. The future is bright. Off the ropes now, and now wait, Moen holding on now. Donovan doesn't know though. I don't think Donovan knows that Moen is still on the apron. Oh, Ansa Curry right to the face. Knocked Donovan for a loop and he's down. Donovan going up to the Moen. What's Moen going for? Oh no, oh, and Donovan right. Draping him over the top rope once again. Off the ropes now, what is this? Oh, drop kick to Joshua Moen. Donovan again showboating. Climbing to the top rope now. You never see him really go up here. And now Moen cutting him off. Chop. There's another one. Oh no, is he gonna go for a superplex? Donovan saying no, no, no. And he's hanging on. He's got that leg lock and he's holding on to the top rope. Moen trying to go for a superplex. Oh no, pushing him off. And oh wait, Moen back, right back up. Oh my God! Belly to belly. Both men down. Referee counting. Stalemate. Two. Moen got some life and he kept up. Moen is up. Moen is up. Moen is fired up. Donovan was still down, but Moen picking him right back up. And oh, raking the eyes. Hold on a second now. Donovan and over a back suplex. Oh, Moen's flipping out of it. Wait now. What's this? Oh, a knee. Right to the face. What's Moen going for? What's this? Suplex. Oh, a Falcon Arrow. Oh, no. I think Moen. But they're going up to the Moen. And there's the moonsault. Beautifully done. And there again, there's Georgia Valentine. And ringside now. Moen. Going for the, wait, what's Georgia doing? Moen say, Moen got him in the chancery. Georgia. JoJo on the ring, I don't think she's, right, did Donovan just tap that? What is JoJo doing up there? I think she was trying to cheer on Moen saying, come on, you got this one in the bag, and Moen. I don't think, oh no, oh wait, whoa, JoJo's down. Jody just got inadvertently knocked out. Oh, wait, no, Donovan. Oh, he just low-blowed him. You gotta be kidding me. Oh, my God.
Here's your winner and still Indiana State champion, Marvelous Donovan Marcellus.
Donovan pushed Moen into Georgia Valentine. What a son of a bitch. Donovan, still the Indiana State champion. I don't agree with that at all. That guy's nothing but a scumbag. Jojo was just trying to cheer on Moon. Donovan did tap. The camera saw it. I don't think we're going to hear the end of this.